It was my birthday yesterday. Well, that's what it shattered, to be fair. I'm just kind of down a little bit, too much to drink, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I'm not with it today, but I always take time to make these videos, and that's what I've done, you see? So, yeah, it's not too bad. Okay, right. We're on Resident Evil, and it's the band footage. So I don't know what this is. I've just downloaded it. Once we've done this, we'll go for number two. Okay, so hopefully secured as evidence from the Baker Farm. These videotapes never saw the light until today. They reveal some of the tragedies suffered by the Baker's prisoners. Okay, right. Okay, that sounds great. So let's get on with it.
The pretties my little girl is giving me.
Take it in. Yeah, we'll do the nightmare. Play nightmare. The escape ends here. Clancy tried his best. He couldn't outrun Jack. Dragged to the basement staircase and thrown inside. Clancy is still gagging on the mold choked air as Jack slams the door on his escape, saying, "You just sit tight now. I've got some friends I want you to meet." Okay, that sounds really, really interesting, which, I'll be honest with you, I don't want to see him. I don't want to see what any friends he's got in store for me. You know what I mean? Being honest, because his mates are fucked up. Survive until dawn. Come on, then we'll press this button. Five hours until dawn. Right. Fuck you, motherfucker. I hope these doors are opened. Fuck off, you dirty motherfuckers! is he still alive? Fuck off. Get the fuck out of here, motherfucker. Wait, you go back up? Don't you fucking dare scream at me, motherfucker. Why are you all screaming at me? Fuck off! Oh, please. Defeat all enemies. Get the fuck out of here. Okay, you're dead. The fuck is that thing?
Down here.
You're fucking telling me, pal. 4 hours until dawn. Oh, fucking hell, 4 hours now.
Keep it together. You survived this far.
Fuck off. I said fuck off. Thank you. okay, I need some fucking ammo for these. Oh, fuck. Stay fucking down, bitch. Whoa! Okay, okay. Too much, too much. Too much. Please, I swear to God, please. Fucking hellfire. I don't want to travel out that far, because like if I do, I'll be fucked. I know for a fact I will be. Defeat Jack. No, I'm not dead, mate. It's fucking hit me. I think I need to run. Why does this guy have to be on here? Pissed me off last time I fucking went into him. Fucking run, man. I mean, part of no fucking family, Sonny Jim.
Hello there. How you feeling?
Oh, come on! I'm dead. No, I'm not.
For what's on the inside?
Hopefully not for much longer. I don't look around. This gun is fucking shit. Get off of me, you fucking ugly motherfucker. Off.
It's over, boy.
Oh. Is there?
When is this gonna be over?
Two. Three hours. Well, Turin. I need one of them. We knew that. Rolling. I'm dead. No, you're not fucking hearing me, you motherfucker. What the fuck are you looking at, motherfucker? Fuck you, motherfucker. I'm gonna fucking kill you. Fucking hell. Fucking stay down. Oh, that's them fat bastards. Oh, can't do anything. That is stupid. What the fuck is this? I say what fucked me up, that fucking hilly-billy fucking guy.
Where am I? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
We'll have that. Maybe another. Get a knife done. Oh, that's even better. I've got my shotgun as well. Still give me that fucking flame thrower shit. I didn't know about the other one, so this might... Fucking hell. It's a good thing I've set that off. Come on. God, it doesn't fucking last long, does it? You can scream at me as much as you want, pal. You ain't getting back up. Now fucking do one, you cunt. Mind if you could actually walk. But you can. You can't actually go anywhere. I thought this DLC were like, oh, fuck. Okay, I'm gone. don't give a fuck.
Not dying down here.
Sorry, pal. Look like you are. Still there. It's not too bad though, it's not too bad. Is that gun? Okay, he's gonna get me, he's gonna get me.
He's on here.
one way.
Fuck you, motherfucker.
I'm on to you.
You're on to me. You can be as on to me as much as you want because
it's gonna be over.
In 3 hours, pal. Smokey. That gun's gone. So you can't keep using that either. Fucking hell, fire. What can I use? What can I actually use in this fucking place? Except for shit.
Where the fuck are all these things coming from?
I don't know, but I don't really care. Oh, shit! I need a door. I can't go that way, obviously. As long as they stay behind me. Still walk slow, so. Fuck. It's down here, I can't remember. It's the generator room, innit? Yes. Fucking put it in. Fuck you, motherfucker. That big massive fucking pick it up. Where are you? Is that thing? It's not dead. It's not dead. It's not dead. It doesn't die. Look, you fat fuck. Fuck off. It's fucking puking on me, little motherfucker. I think I've just got to kill him. I think he'll come out there, I'm not quite sure. Yeah.
Okay, I want to go home.
Two hours until dawn. Come on. This is what I need. Yeah, they're everywhere now. Fucking far I saw he is. Oh, fuck! out of here. This is fucking horrendous. Fucking hate these jumping jack fuckers. Stay fucking down. No! Positive there's a way out of there. Fuck off. I don't believe it. It's the last one. I'll have shotgun shells and I'll have one of them. Oh, piss off! Stay down. Oh, come on. Oh, there's two of them. This is where I'm gonna die. Ain't I just? Try the side. I don't know how he gets me from there. I swear to God. On his way. I think one's down. Oh, fuck. If I can just get enough for a first aid. We're sorted. We're in. And then I'll just... I'm gonna die now. Oh! Fuck! Went the wrong way! Went the wrong way! These folks, they can't even run! I don't know if it died or not.
It's almost
gone. It has.
Keep it together.
One more hour. One more. Fucking one more. Come on! This is what I mean.
When I'm done, I'm gonna burn this fucking house down!
Just gonna stay in here. Fuck off! Just gonna stay in here till they fuck off. He's on fuck. And I'm gonna get fucking KO'd. Fuck off. You've made your last fucking jump, you bitch. Shot it. I shot it. I shot it. Didn't die. I'm gonna be fucked, aren't I? I'm gonna die again. Fuck's sake. Yeah, magically he can jump around corners. Stay fucking down. Can't do anything, I got fucked over big time. I mean, them little fucking farty spider motherfuckers decides they can jump round corners now. It's unbelievable, isn't it? Burner upgrade, burner fuel. Infinity ammo. Stupid, absolutely stupid. What's bedroom then? There's something strong smelling under his nose. I'll see what this is.
Jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it?
Hope it's lasagna or some shit like that. Even pizza.
Then I'll take those things off and I'll go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
Wow, this looks good. I'm not eating that. It smells like shit. I'm not hungry. Get me out of here.
I'm not hungry. Get me out of here.
You ain't going anywhere until you eat all that. You hear me? You better behave yourself now.
Escape the room.
I gotta do something.
We're gonna eat and see what happens. He dies. That's what happens. Right. I think we said the wrong thing there.
I gotta do something.
I got in there.
There's gotta be another way out of here. Is that a key?
I don't fucking know, that's me. There's something in it. Yeah. Same time as all the other clocks. Okay.
Shit, I'm not touching that. Touching that. Shit, I'm not touching that.
He's something hotter. Something hotter. Is this shit? Oh. I'm limited on what I can do. Metal spoon. Apple. Star. So there's an apple and a star in it. Fucking gonna guess, aren't we? Might take some time. That star could be, that apple could be anywhere though, couldn't it? There's a star at the bottom of that. Locks from the other side. So beneath it, yep. Don't we all know? I'd rather have a fucking wank than this. Fucking hate puzzles, especially when you're fucking tired. Can't use that, obviously not. Why is that light out? Why is that light out? I'll take the fucking cork out then. Can I use that here? Well, obviously not. I mean, we've got a drawer here. Got a drawer that doesn't fucking... Fucking hell. So we have an apple. That's all we've got. An apple. I have to be missing something. Fuck it, we'll start on there.
I don't think. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna fucking cheat because I'm too tired. I'm literally too tired for this shit. I only want to know this fucking code. Right. That is exactly what I did. It's fucked up, that.
What the hell is all that noise?
It's the fucking clock, you motherfucker.
I'll be good.
going on there? Actually, what is going on there?
Behave yourself now!
Where's the fucking big painting gone? Sewing needle. What do I want with a sewing needle? So what now? I forgot what time it was last time. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I've just been caught.
I'm they especially for you. Huh?
I think I'm dead, aren't I?
Don't you go making me angrier!
Nah, fuck that shit. Right, do not. Open that fucking raw. Not opening that drawer. An apple. And a snake. So we've got the first one, which was that, and the snake. Can't be that. Could it be apple, snake? I've got a feeling it's that. No, there's no apple in there, isn't there? No apple in there. Well, unless not happening. Okay, so it can't be that. It has to be unless it's that. I don't know, I can't really tell you. So we saw the apple first, then the snake,
But if that is the case, if that is the case, it needs fuel. Fuel to be first death granted darkness to the man from the west. As a man travelled on, he gave his flesh to four beasts of the earth, and when he arrived in the east, he was charred black. Charred black. Grim Reaper. No fucking idea. That's an apple. And obviously that's a snake. Snake. Death granted darkness to the man. Unless as the man travelled on, he gave his four beasts of the earth, and when he arrived in the east, he was...
Touching that.
Bang that on there, bang that on there. Because something might have been on the anvil. From the east. From the east. Fuck's sake, this is a pain in the ass, this. Escape the room. Yeah, I wish I could if I fucking knew how. Fuck me. Can't you guess ain't nothing in there. I'm just sick of fucking going to that. Fucking take that. Definitely don't want to open that shit. And he died. Way.
I gotta do something.
That goes there. That goes there.
Let her see I've been out of bed.
What the hell is all that?
What the hell is all that noise?
Your fucking mouth. Gobby motherfucker.
You still falling over that boy. I told you to throw him out. We already have enough men in the house.
Quiet, Jack. You'll scare him. And don't forget our little girl insisted that he stay, so you shut up.
What'd you say?
This is all your fault. You goddamn homewrecker.
Marguerite.
I'm so sorry, honey. I didn't mean that. You know I love you, right?
Oh, Jack.
Please forgive me, honey.
All right. All right, I forgive you.
Come on, let's go.
He's just been stabbed in the chest. And he's still alive. Right, you do that.
You goddamn homewrecker.
It's fucking mental, aren't you? Now get back up quick.
That just smell like heaven. I made it specially for you.
Well, you can fucking keep it, I'll be honest.
Someone been in here?
Fuck off.
Oh, something ain't right.
Well, everything seems in order.
I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Who the fuck are these people? Oh, God, I love home cooking. cooking.
Right, back to where we was. Apple snake. Okay, this door is pissing me. Fuck off.
Charred black with art and joy. Peace to the earth. Peace to the earth. Where's that? Where's that?
I have no idea what that is.
What? What does that mean? I'm so confused. Let's examine the painting, because there's three paintings and the riddle collection is like three people. So he's like, is he the...
Oh, he's on fire?
Right, is he the charred black guy?
Yeah.
Okay,
hang on, let me read the thing again. So,
he was charred.
Man from the West.
Right.
Okay, the other ones were this guy who's
been blinded or something?
Yes.
That's Death, isn't it? Look, he's, the Death's got his hands on his shoulder. Can you see this?
Yeah.
Right.
Okay.
Four beasts. Okay, so is there anything on those pictures that is like
a clue?
Like, I think I might know. From the east. Man from the west. As the man travelled on, he gave his piece of earth, and when he arrived to the east, that's the way I would have thought. There was a man from the east. from the west. So, man, beast, death. No, it's vice versa. So it's a leaf type thing. Something bad is going to happen when I do this. Right. Is that? No, he's got to fucking figure out which one it is.
Gotta get back.
Please don't say I forgot something.
I'm not enjoying this, dang it!
You better eat or I'm gonna shove it down your throat.
Sorry. Give me the finger, bitch. I think that's a trick. Was it dead rats? What am I supposed to do with a coat fucking hanger? Missing something. If she comes again, we're going to be busted. What the f- Rocks are young, dead right. There's nothing else in there. We've checked in there, haven't we? We've checked.
Oh, what's that done there? A note?
Ah. Knife. Ah, from behind the dresser. Check behind everything.
Okay, that's a bit weird. I went that way though, nothing was there. Behind the dresser. Okay, where's this fucking dresser then? Come on. Fuck me. bullseye. Very, very weird. Because there is no way in God's creation that supposed to, innit? Doesn't even fit. So what the fuck do I have to do now? Yeah, one fucking fits, the other one doesn't.
Anything in the house to find a knife? Try just putting the fork on them. Oh, it's massive. It's huge, isn't it?
Oh, there you go, that was it.
Look. So, yes. Oh my lord. I just realised, because I'm watching on YouTube as well. How the fuck does that fit on there? I don't have a fucking... Give me 2 minutes and I'll... Give me 2 seconds. Jason, and yeah, I will do when I've just done this. Dead. You are fucking having a laugh.
Robin, I'm gonna do that all over again. I don't believe that. Yeah, I will do after I've done this, Jason. Got plenty of time. Right. Take that. Alright. That obviously goes there. Oh shit. Come on.
What the hell is all that noise? Oh, crap.
Here we go. Huh?
Now hold on just a minute. Well, everything seems in order. Come on now, eat up. I made that just for you.
Oh my lord.
Don't worry. I'll be back real soon.
An Italian team now. Got an Italian team. Should see it. It's awesome. I've got a Premiership side, which is getting there. It's getting there. I've got like over. No, I think I've just. 10k shot, 200k as well. So. Actually, can we not? What was the other side? I think that was the snake, wasn't it? I won't be able to do it anyway. Best player I have got. I think. Icardi, in form. I think he's in 87, I believe. Yeah, I've not got the up-to-date version on it. But if you're talking about the greatest player I've got, it probably has to be Gomez, in form. I think he's an 86. And yes, I packed him. Right, before I do anything, is everything all in order? Yes. Shit.
Who's making that noise?
There's gotta be another way out of here. Damn it. Damn it.
Get in. In goal, I've got an 84 in form. But he does some right fantastic saves. He gets me out of shit, you won't believe. I think one of the best keepers I've ever had. And then normal back four is Alves, Cellini, whatever. The other guy what played for Juve, is it Boncucci or whatever his name is? And then I've got Sandro. What else have I got?
Someone been in here.
Midfield, I've got Gomez in Cam. Is he Kalovic or something like that? He's supposed to be a I got him as a CM, but I changed him.
Figured you still hadn't eaten yet.
Got Hamsik. Yeah. And then up front I've got can't remember. Now I've got informing Cardi. And Salah, I've got Halloween card. Salah. That's the one I've got. I've already got him in form. Oh, why is he going back into fucking bed? '86, I think. I'm not quite sure. I can't remember. Yo.
Thank you.
So yeah, and then Premiership, I've got Sanchez, Lukaku. Right.
Hold on just a
minute. Here's Mane, I think.
Well, everything seems in order.
Why are you so stubborn? You better eat or I'm gonna shove it down your throat.
How about I give you the fucking finger, bitch? I'm not changing that team. That team is spot on. I love that team. I am definitely not changing that team. I'm trying to get my Premiership team up now. Right, back to where we was. You'll see any second when once I load it in. Load FIFA any second. I'm just gonna do this. Right, that needs to be the fork. Fucking hate doing these. Oh, come on, that's close enough. It's not fucking moving. Good. Prem defence have got Otamendi, Koscielny, left back, what have I got? Asla Baqueta, right back, I think it's Sagna, I think. Use my head. Yeah, I could do. I have enough for them all. Use my head. I'm gonna go out there, 'cause I'll get killed. Fuck me.
No! No! Why? That hurt me, you son of a bitch! No! No! Oh, oh, fucker! I'm gonna make you eat that knife! No! 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 No!
Say a fucking thing. Like Mama used to make. And that's it. Okay. Ha! I did. Right. I'll see you all in a bit. I'm gonna go on FIFA now. Have a little quick game on FIFA. So, boom. Be there or be square. Simple as. Right, see you all in a bit.